Okay, folks, I know what I'm doing this time. Really. Or such is the hope. This is Let's Play La-Mulana. I'm Deceased Crab, or whatever the hell I'm calling myself. I'm getting that coin this time. Oh yeah. We're gonna try and buy the glyph reader if we have enough money. I certainly hope we do by the end of this one. There are two puzzles that come to mind right away. One of them I totally screwed up last time and got struck by lightning. Danger, danger. High voltage. When you screw up the puzzles. When you screw up the puzzles. Or when you bounce on that guy. Let's see here. Okay, here's one of them. Anybody see the pedestal I just walked by last time? Yeah, let's not make that mistake again. And this is a platform, not a pedestal. Goofed that one up too. I mean, there's a pot over it. How was I supposed to know there was a ladder here? There. That solved something, maybe? Let's find out. Oh, for the... This is a problem. No, Then the invisible platform gives out. No more weights! Well, what do? Let's go to the next one. Come hell or high water, we're gonna get through here. Alright, now last time, we screwed this up. I screwed this up. I can't blame you guys. Who am I kidding? Of course I can. You screwed up. Alright. What was it? Oh man, I forgot. That guy shoots at you. I think it's sword. Shield. Helmet. Kind of not wanting to get hit by that guy. I don't know what his problem is. That'd be the shell horn telling me I have done an art. At least a good job. Maybe not an art, per se. Not gonna get murdered by this guy. Can I read this? No. I mean, it had a glyph and everything, but, no. Alright, I just hit something. Now, I wanna get that pot, because I know there's a coin in it. Get my hands on a weight. And we'll be set to go. Oh yeah, I even made it out of... No ladder. I know what I'm doing this time. I know what I'm doing this time. I know what I'm doing this time. Getting that coin. Should be a 10 coin. Maybe a 5? No, it's 10. Had to have it. In fact, I can just go this way. Yeah, this sounds like a plan. Might want to investigate that room a little bit. Kill the jumping kangaroo rats. Alright, here's another pedestal I don't have a weight for. Okay. Might have to, what the... Alright, well, I don't need to go to that area anyway. Kind of want to get up there, but... Oh, jeez. Okay. Here's what I'll do. We'll just get one more coin, buy the glyph reader, start reading stuff. Whatever. Can find some weights. Come on, weights. Coin, hey. Alright. Let's go shopping. That sounds like a plan. I mean, I can't read a sign without a handy scanner, but this thing? Powerful. I can read anything now. Anything in the entire damn ruins, except for, like, puzzles. Including... I won't have to keep walking back in there. I actually gotta wait. Alright. Things are looking up for the explorer, dude. Ah, heck yeah. I have been avenged. Back to the awesome music. Yeah, there's two versions of this music. There's MIDI, and then there's this classic style. I prefer the classic style. Love to have that in MP3. Sadly, I don't. Alright, let's have a read. Well, they have been trying to kill us. I guess they're doing a heck of a job. Alright, those two weights should make this possible. All I need to do is put one right over there. By put one right over there, I mean get over there first. I still think it looks like Apocalypse from X-Men. Maybe with a bigger jaw or something. But, you know, whatever. Even Apocalypse was surprised every now and then. I have no idea when. I'm just guessing. Maybe he couldn't believe it was not butter. I know I can. It's not butter? Kind of fooled me. Alright. Please work. Great, I solved a puzzle. What the hell did I just solve? And I'm out of weights again. This is kind of bad. Wait. Where the hell am I going to get one of those weights? Oh. I'll just go over here. Alright. I'm going to get this room. Freaking kill every blue naked mole rat in this room. Come here. Kill you all. Harm you. Die. While I'm at it, I'll read the skeletons. How many times has he fallen down here? Let's count the skeletons. Let's see. I'm staying by number 4. 5... 6. Okay, 7. You've fallen down there 7 times. If you're all that same guy. But you're not. Alright, still can't get down there. It's kind of a bummer. Oh, hey, that rules. Alright, sequence break! I don't have a weight, so I might as well. Yeah, this is the entire wrong way right here. This is just wrong in every possible fashion, but we'll check that out over there. Oh, jeez. It would have been nice to get that, but, you know, I just screwed it up. Oh man, I hate this area. This is what you get for sequence breaking. You get knocked around by a cat on a ball. Catball knows the score. Catball fixed you good. Okay, wait. Sequence break might actually pay off. Check this out. Well, we'll check this out again. There. Eh, that's pretty cool. But you didn't know that was there. Well, I knew. I knew for everybody. Alright. That is a knife. Just gonna go grab that. Why not? Hey, when did I get 100 shurikens? I don't speak idiot. I mean, sure, it talks about the scale sphere, which keeps you from drowning, but, you know, maybe you could be a little less cryptic? Friggin' game. Oh. Look, I'm gonna get the knife. I don't care what you do. Alright. This is actually kind of dangerous, but I want to get that pot. I'm sure there's coins in there. Or maybe a shop? Okay. Yeah, 10 coins. No. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Well, still missing a weight, but I'll see what I can do. Later, folks!